Hi all, today we are making an unboxing and installation video for Contech PM10. This is a portable ECG machine. So firstly, let's see what is in the box. So now the box contains the device, user manual, and a micro USB cable. So this is all in the unboxing. So coming to the device has a 1.77 inch display on-off button. There is a port where you can insert the USB micro USB cable, and these are two metal electrodes here which helps in collecting the ECG signals. So now let's see the installation video for the same. Now the first step in installing of the device is to charge the machine. Now the device can be charged by using the micro USB cable. You need to connect this to the PC, the device connected to the PC, or you can connect it to the power adapter. Now once the device is charged, you can use the device for around 3 to 4 hours and it will give you a continuous sampling of 300 ECGs. Now let's on the machine. So this is the main interface, main screen of the device. Now to collect the ECG signal or the heart rate, there are various different methods which you can do it. You basically have to place these two metal electrodes in contact with the skin surface. Now the ECG signals can be acquired by placing the device on the radial artery, on the radial artery, or the brachial artery, or your posterior tibial artery. Now we will place the device on the radial artery. Now both the ends of the metal electrode has to be in touch with the surface, skin surface, one end here and the other by your finger. So now initially the device will be in a pre-sampling interface for few seconds where you can see the orange waveform. Now you see it's converted to green. In green too, it will take 10 seconds of sampling time to give you an accurate result. So this is the result here.
Software installation.
So once the device is connected, you can see all the data here. These are the number of cases or the number of readings that we take. You can see up to 300 ECG sampling data here, and all of the basic information with heart rate and features are all seen here. So this is the main interference of the software. And here you can enter the name, age, and few details on the patient. Once this is saved here, based on the case, you can see all the readings here. You can also download here, and this is the sampling time. So guys, this is the installation and unboxing video for Contech PM10, which is a handheld ECG monitor. Thank you.